The winner of the first ever Mae Young Classic, Kairi Sane, looking to show how she earned that honor with another big win tonight.
When you have competitors on the level of these women, you just know it's going to be a great match.
They're struggling for control right now. Set up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Look out here.
That'll put a strain on the back.
Oh, she turns it around. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Two.
Attack to the midsection.
Three.
Wow, she turned that one around.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Bringing it back into the ring.
We saw 30 women make history in 2018 as the first ever Women's Royal Rumble headlined an epic pay-per-view. Raw and SmackDown competitors joined legends and even a few NXT stars, including Kairi Sane.
Michael, Kairi Sane was actually the very first NXT star to appear in the Women's Royal Rumble. Granted, that's a byproduct of getting the unenviable number 6 spot, but she made history before fellow NXT star Ember Moon could.
Sane on the move.
Floating over. Nice neck breaker.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Sane.
Kairi Sane is so much fun to watch.
Harsh impact.
Goodness, what a takedown. She's not wasting any time. Cover! And Sane gets the shoulder up.
Still a lot more fight left.
And here we go from behind. Octopus stretch locked in. Fighting for survival.
Whoa, impressive. You could say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one. Roundhouse kick.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
She's able to turn it on at will.
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Frankensteiner.
Nicely done.
Here's a cover. And Sane gets the shoulder up.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Showing some quickness. And this match can change that fast. It is just incredible. It's elect.
Kairi Sane might get an early three count.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Way too early.
There's a fisherman suplex. Uh-oh. Can they get the grip locked in?
She's got her where she wants her.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Oh, able to counter.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
And look at the quickness by Sane.
Boom! Axe kick by Sane.
Look out. Here we go.
Elbow.
Finds a way to reverse.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Can't prepare your face for that.
A striking blow.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
traveled a long way down.
More of this.
Oh, she's as good as done. She's walking.
It could be over here.
One, two,
three. Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Sane.
Kyrie Sane is so much fun to watch.
She scores big with the counter.
She goes for the cover. What's it going to take to keep her down?
Amazing.
A striking blow. Oh, the body's not meant to be stretched that way.
This might be it.
No, she gets out of it.
But she's still struggling, Cole. The end might just be near for her.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
Beautiful drop kick.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count. Back now inside the ring.
Russian leg sweep.
What a counter!
Sent to the outside. Here she comes!
Corner post baseball slide!
Will that be the deciding factor?
I don't know. Sane can recover.
Probably not.
Oh, what the heck?
Going up top.
She's ready for something big.
Lights out. The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, this could.
There's a cover. Could be it.
I thought that was it. I can't believe she kicked out there.
Big reversal.
She's in control.
Inverted DDT!
The shoulders are down.
One, two,
and an air fall.
Sane stays in this. We are seeing the courage that won her the Mae Young Classic right now.
She returns the favor there.
Now taking control.
Oh, the Pirate Princess walking the plank.
I don't think Kairi Sane can take much more of this.
Whoa, I guess she decided not to go for the submission.
And I thought she had her there, Cole. I guess not.
Not what she was looking for. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
She's got the shoulders down. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Wow.
Sane scoops her up.
Mitchell, go driver. And the cover for the win.
This could be huge.
Style.
In a bad way here, guys.
What a forearm.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
We got a cover.
At some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away.
It's locked in now.
Oh, the Pirate Princess walking the plank.
I don't think Kairi Sane can take much more of this.
The match is over.
That's PlayStation.